Another teenager has fallen victim to gun violence in the city. The latest incident occurred on Monday night at approximately 10:30 at the cemetery in Hospital Road in Castries. The victim, Brandon Breedy, was said to be on his bed at home when the assailant shot him.
Right through the day, I see him off doing everything. It's later in the night, I came and bought a soft drink. He sell a soft drink for him. Then he was there giving a little joke with my boyfriend. Then he left. Around 5 minutes later, I heard bo-bo-bo. So I was wondering what had gone on, because I was not expecting for somebody to kill the man. Because the man come there so good, the man had no problem or anything. Not to say anything, the man do somebody so much. Check it out for them to have to kill the man. What the person with the man has wrong, yeah. Check it out, that's wrong. When I come down the road, I'm shocked to see Brandon lying on the bed. Dead. Check it out, the man was in his phone lying on the bed, and they just come and shoot the man for nothing. Check it out, the man never do me nothing. I don't know for other people, but the man never do me nothing. The man always eye with me, always good to me, always talking to me, and everything. If he has something, and I ask him, he's good to me. If I have it, he asks me, I'll give it to him. But I never expect somebody to kill the man.
The 18-year-old was not originally from Hospital Road, but was residing there temporarily. Neighbors say they are stunned at the manner in which the murder occurred. Most neighbors say he was a kind-hearted boy and did not deserve to die that way.
Yeah, from exactly from there, but just by coming around, I get to know who he is. He's a cool guy. Never look at trouble for anybody. I make him just near everybody, that's why I can't say.
You helped construct this house there for him?
Yeah, I really want to do like my cousin and our lady at the back there. Just like the materials and I build it for them. Because after I came from Bousquet, they were living somewhere. And they really put them out. So I had a house at the back there, all of them stay, about five of them at the house at the back there. And then I think I built that for them and all of them start living there.
You see, if he's your friend, like he's your partner, he will be nice. He will be nice. Like, in front of him, he's your partner. He's down to earth with you. Down to earth. He have his little ways there. He have his little ways. But he's down to earth with you. Yeah. He have problems he want to help the fellas out the yard there. But you see, when you feel, he's down to earth. Everything you have, when you ask, he will give you. You always ask him. He always there with you. No matter if you vex with him, next 5 minutes he come in and check you and tell you what's the baby, give me something, I'm hungry. Yeah.
It is alleged that Brandon sustained gunshots to the head and body. The case is still under investigation and the hunt is on for the assailant. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.